Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to Vlogmas Day 11. I am so sorry that I don't have the energy boost that I know I need. I'm sorry that I don't have the energy boost that I usually have. My dog died this morning, and I'm still very sad and depressed about it, but nevertheless, still gonna commence with the Vlogmas festivities. The only reason I'm recording this now is because I actually forgot to record an intro for yesterday. Okay, so really quickly, we're gonna do a haul because I just went out and I got this Christmas tree, and I don't know where I'm gonna put it yet, but I got this Christmas tree. It's really nice. It's really, really cute. I got a snowman, to feel more festive. I got a snowman, and I also got these LED strip. I also got these LED strip lights. I think I'm gonna hang them on the mirror so they dazzle. And then I also got a gift. I bought my boyfriend a gift, and I have a little something in here, and I didn't even vlog. I don't know why I didn't vlog, but I just didn't vlog. I was kind of in a rush, just trying to hurry up, do these things. So let me see if I can find any AA batteries for these lights and then try to figure out where I want to put them. So yeah, this is the beginning of a vlog, and yeah. Y'all, this is what I did. I think I like it there. I don't know, it looks good to me. What y'all think? So I decided to rearrange it like this because I feel like the tree and the plant would be better together rather than the snowman and the plant, if that makes sense. Like, it kind of looks more put together. I don't know. That's how it looks. Y'all, I guess that's my final rearranging, because it looks festive. I mean, I don't know. Y'all, that's how the lights look. I guess it's cute or whatever. Hi guys, so it's currently 2:07. We are heading to Christmas at the Landing. It started at 12 and it's running straight until midnight. So, you know, when they have festivities, you don't really catch the things you would, how could I phrase this to make sense? The things you would catch in the daytime, you won't catch in the nighttime once the sun sets. So we're going out there now, and obviously you guys are coming with me. So y'all are gonna see exactly what I see. But the kids are supposed to be sailing right now. I don't know if I'm gonna get any footage of that. I can't guarantee it because I am not in the mood to be standing up in the hot sun getting sweaty. But yeah, I just wanted to come up here and update you guys. So yeah.
And then today I got a little extra stuff. I have spinach and feta dip. I have, like I said, spicy feta, spinach and feta, roasted garlic, roasted red pepper hummus, all homemade, roasted garlic.
Thank you. How much is that? Riley's struggling, guys.
Very much.
Hi
Hi guys, we're back. Oh my god! Hi guys! It's the incredible M&D duo back again. Oh, we bought a charcuterie box from the grazing place. Oh my gosh! And that's my friend, my girl Demi. How to pronounce your last name again?
Constantakis.
Oh my god! Okay, yeah. For my girl Demi, I messed up the box just now, literally. But anyway, we're still gonna open it and taste it. Gonna do a little taste testing. Y'all, it is so hot out here. Like, we are definitely not coming back out here until tonight. My arms. So she said this has crackers, olives, meat, spinach, cheese, couple of things, I'm not sure. I'm gonna try a cheese. It tastes very good.
Cheese to bend.
See the meat?
Cheese isn't that bad.
I don't eat olives or crackers.
Give me the crackers then.
She gave me. There's cotton candy in this too. Ooh, look at how fun it is. That looks bad. I don't know. I. It's a really good box.
Give me a piece of cheese and put on this.
10 out of 10.
A piece of cheese, good?
Get the cheese.
Pizza is good. It's fucking good cheese here. It tastes like salami and all that. You try that cheese. It's a good piece of cheese.
We are in messes up off camera. Nothing watches messes up on camera. While I'm at it, I also have to record a outro because I didn't record an outro either, so I thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you do, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I will see you guys in Vlogmas Day 12.